Welcome to today's video. I'm so happy to say hi to all of you today. I'm Charlotte and I'm part of the education team here at ActiveCampaign. We've built this video series to make sure that you are set for success right from the beginning of your journey with us. And the best way to do that is starting from the start and understanding the basics of the platform. In today's Building Basics video, we'll talk about users and groups, which is part of the settings on the account. But before we start, let us know if you find this video helpful by hitting that like button and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. And of course, if you have any questions or thoughts, let us know in the comments section below. Now, with multiple internal users having access to ActiveCampaign to run the business, you may need to protect certain information or only allow some users certain abilities to edit aspects of your platform. For example, the information that your sales team can benefit from might not be as useful or relevant to the support team and vice versa. How can we share the platform with our users in the way that's best for our business? Let's see in the tool. To access users and groups, we click on the settings option in the bottom left-hand corner, then we click users and groups. Then the users folder will show us a list of our users. We can see here their name, their email address, and the group they belong to. And the option to create a user is in this blue button at the right top. And once we fill in their information, we can select which group to make them part of in here. Now, under the Groups tab is where we can create or edit a group and set their permissions. Let's go ahead and see how that looks like by clicking this Add a New Group button. The options we see here are group information. Then the next tab is for permissions, which is where we can set for that group by simply toggling on any of the items to add their permissions to the list. And lastly, if we wanted to set limits, we can do so in this option. User permissions afford ActiveCampaign administrators a lot of customizable power over their account. Different roles within an organization may only need to access select portions of the platform, and creating user groups before adding new users to the account is key. What user groups have you created for your organization so far? Share with us in the comments section below. And thank you for watching up until here. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit that notifications button to get alerted on new videos about new features that you can be utilizing in your very own ActiveCampaign account. See you soon!